Between nitpicking and, you know, finishing touches, there's some margin. So I'm nearing into the end of the, some of the final little touches of the painting. I've done quite a bit of work more on the roses, on bringing these rose bay thingies up. What else can we do? Right now I'm just kind of looking around. I think that's it. I'm signing it. To see the small paintings, these are 20 by 20, 20 centimeters by 20 centimeters, and it's cool to see them as I move around with the light, because a lot of them have gold leaf, and of course this one doesn't work with this light because it's got glare on it, and it's actually, yeah, you need to see this one without the glare. That's a night scene of my own. But the gold ones, you can get an idea of what the gold leaf looks like. And that's interesting, I enjoy doing that. This one, too, with the glare, you don't, it's a quite a sweet little painting. So with the studio, here's my studio. I've got a wonderful north light here. And actually the north light is here, excuse me, that was the south light. And it's great, but it for taking photos sometimes it's a little trickier. It puts a glare on the oil paintings. There was my roses set up. And there's all my stuff. I'll go in the mirror and say, bye!